don't need nobody glorifying the game. They got enough fools to do that. We ain't throwing up a wage and a genocide upon ourselves. Look at what's going on in Chicago. See how them people just killing each other, innocent people. I mean, it's just sad because, man, you know, you see the way we is today, man, and it pains my heart to see that, man, we so divided as a people. They don't have no regard or respect for rats, and I think they all should be exterminated. But, man, them people is not seeing rats. They seeing each other about ignorance. Like, the city always been like a tribe. And we might be divided and lorting and everything, but we come together like an iron hand in the feds and all over, right? The main idea is to stop killing each other, man, and come together. And to see the best leaders is the ones who lead from the front. You know, them fake leaders lead from the back. All they do is push buttons, but the real leader, he's gonna put himself on the front line. You know what I mean? And represent what he stands for. Like, you represent the positive change. Stay right in that lane. Don't start from the back. You know what I mean? Stay where you at. And everything will work its way out. And by Allah, I'm gonna do everything in my power and everything I can to try to rally all the people. I don't know if you know it, but I'm really, really cool with a lot of them cats that like Meech and Hoover and all these cats. I ain't got nothing bad to say about none of them. It's all good with me and their relationship. Man, you ain't have to do what you're doing. You ain't have to reach back. You know, a lot of people get in your position and they don't want nothing to do with respecting somebody like me. You know what I mean? You know, I don't trip on me at all. You know, I done destroyed enough people in my lifetime to where, you know, I was conscious when I was home, but I'm more conscious now and I'm more dedicated to this thing to where, you know, Allah says that if you take the life of one innocent person, it's like you took the life of all mankind, and vice versa. If you save one life, it's like you save all mankind. And that's what I'm about now. I want to save our people. I've been in total isolation for like the last 20 years, right? As far as me, that ain't even important. You know, I can deal with, I can take force, I can take all and still won't break. You know what I mean? It's firm. You know what I mean? It's death before dishonor all the way. Kill or be killed with me. But at the same time, I want people to recognize, man, we ain't each other's enemies. You know what I mean? I'm tired of that. I'm tired of, you know, that's like, you know, my people wanted me, the first people wanted me to scream on Jay for using my name. But I was like, nah, he don't need that. I mean, he ain't done nothing in disrespect, I don't think. If he called himself being honorable, alhamdulillah, I'm going to be honorable back to him. That is always positive from the rest of my life. I ain't into trying to say, I got enough negative people behind me that I'm trying to change already. You know what I mean? And this ain't just for black people. It's pro-black people. But, man, we speaking for all people, even for the poor whites and, you know, the people that's not into the racism and things of that nature. I don't think I just did, because in Islam, there is no race in Islam. You know what I mean? We got brothers of all race, hues, and cues, and everything else. Only thing I despise is those who despise us as a people. I hate racist crackers. You know what I mean? So, yeah, man, inshallah, man, I'm going to try to get everybody that's affiliated, well, surely affiliated with me will be behind you. That's a guarantee. And, man, inshallah, no other cities will do the same thing and rally behind you, because that's what we need. We need the positive people to do a positive thing. It's terrible out there. I mean, we as a people are so divided, man. It's terrible. And then the men, we're a dying breed. Nothing is being rewarded, man, while the men are being punished, man. They're buried alive. And then those who claim to be gangsters and this and that, they glorifying red. One night the pig come past and he's like, he's tapping on my door. He come on silk. Man, you get the come away from the door, man. Cut your head off. So he's like, oh man, you know, they got you on TV right now. It's in the bubble. Watch. That's the thing, man. They got the message and twisting it up and all that, man, you know. And you know what is terrible about that American gangster? That, you know, I was the first person that they wrote. I was the very first person they wanted to do the very first story on me. That's what he said. Because number one, he talking about, he sent me a list of all these people he gonna do it on. I said, man, what is American gangster about? Them American rap? Yeah, yeah. See, that's what them dudes do. They don't care about morals and principles. All they think about is money.